Quit blaming it on your PC that you are.